unfortunately, I have to tell you about the demise of Mr. George Brough, who passed away on the 10th of April at age 82 years old. George was a true and honest gentleman, a lifelong town fan, and worked tirelessly for the club in his young years. He helped build and maintain the current Skircoat Road stand, which is housing the Tranmere fans this afternoon. He had to redesign some of it because the architect got the measurements wrong. He never charged anything for his time doing any of the jobs that he did down here in the Shay. And we'd like you all to please be upstanding, and on the referee's whistle we are going to have a minute's applause in memory of George Brough.